Last Wednesday, October 26th of 2016, Google has started to release the newer version of Chrome OS, the version 54. This update will apply to all Chromebooks except HP Chromebook 13 G1, Acer Chromebook 14 for work, and Lenovo ThinkPad 13 Chromebook. This build contains a number of bug fixes, security updates, and future enhancements. Some of the fixes include: fix the bug that Drive doesn't appear on file apps when device ephemeral mode is enabled. Fix crash and restart public session losing force installed apps. Don't show default ARC apps for managed users with ARC disabled. ARC stands for App Runtime for Chrome. This is the one that lets you run your favorite Android apps on the selected Chrome devices. There are some rumors that Google will be increasing the device models that will be supporting Android apps with this new release. A proof of this is that Lenovo has released a YouTube video where they are promoting their ThinkPad 13 Chromebook as a device that is supporting Android apps. Let's see the video. If this is correct, it's possible that the other devices, HP Chromebook 13 G1 and Acer Chromebook 14 for work, that are still not getting the update for Chrome OS 54, may also be added to the list of devices that will support Android apps in the near future. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and on your social networks. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. I am Mac, and see you in my next video.